Welcome to Rapid Recon's product updates. This video includes enhancements for Dealer Mobile Release 4.1.32 and Vendor Mobile 1.1.38. From the Vehicle Information screen, a new Quick Links bar has been added for navigating information. Using the visual reference buttons at the top, users are quickly transferred to the information they're looking for without scrolling. In this example, I need to quickly jump to the work items for an approval. By clicking the work items icon, I'm immediately transferred to the work items section. The Quick Links always stays active so I can navigate all the necessary information at the click of a button. Next is an enhanced approval section where users can efficiently make spend decisions with just a few clicks. In this example, from the Approvals tab, I'll decline the cabin filter and approve the rest of the work with just a few clicks. Next, we've added a Show Less, Show More feature in the Notes section for improved scrolling. Notes are easily tucked away to keep the screen clean, but are easily expandable to get the information you need. We've also brought the Edit Notes feature to the forefront, so notes no longer have to be selected in order to be edited. In this example, I've asked the appraiser if he noticed the damage on the left front fender when he did his appraisal, but I actually noticed it was the right front fender, so I click Edit, and I can quickly come down and change this from left to right. Remember, anytime a note is left or modified in any way, the Vehicle Information tab on the desktop will always show the original note, the modification, and who changed it. So while it may appear that the word left has been replaced with the word right in this example, in the Information tab, users can always view the original text. Lastly, since Vendor Advantage released, dealers using this feature could dictate what steps, if any, their vendors could move vehicles to. With this latest release, vendors now have the ability to move vehicles to their allotted step. That concludes our updates for this release. Please forward any questions to our support team using the support feature, or call us directly at area code 650-999-6793.